Islamabarre. Welcome to your swole abs, arms, and booty workout. Are you guys ready to get swole? This is all going to be to the music of one of my favorite DC bands of all time, Swoll, S-W-O-L-L. Go find them on Spotify after this class. They have some really, really great stuff. I just totally love them. Okay, well, after the workout, that is, you can do that. Let's get to that workout now. So I want you to turn around, come down onto your knees on the mat. Take a couple of cat cows here. Make sure those wrists are directly underneath your shoulders here. All right. We're going to start out with some oil rigs. So extend that right leg all the way back. Take a deep breath in and release. And we're going to bring those arms down in a chaturanga style so that the elbows are directly parallel to your torso here. At the same time, we're gonna add that leg up just like an oil rig. Yes. Oh, yeah. I love this move. Make sure the weight is mostly in the heel of your hand. Get lower if you can. Push forward. Lower back is not dipping. You want to lean as doesn't happen. Lift. Look at the ground. Into some abdominal work here. So I want you to come forward to the top of your mat here and come all the way down slowly, but vertebrae by vertebrae. And we're gonna just bring our feet to a tabletop position here. Lift the head, neck, and shoulders. Reach forward. I want you to extend the right leg out and then come back in. Left leg goes out. Let's get to that bicycle. Here we go. Right, left. Look at the diagonal here. That part where your wall meets the ceiling is where I want you to be looking. If this is straining you, place one hand right here to support your neck or drop your head. But I want you to try to keep that head, neck, and shoulders raised at all times. looking at that diagonal. To the ground. I'm just going to flip over and do a couple of cobras here. So lift all the way up. Look to the sky. Look to the left. Look to the right. And come right back into a child's pose right here. And release. All right, you made it through your SWOLL workout. I hope you guys get SWOLL. I hope you guys go listen to SWOLL because they really are that good. And have a wonderful rest of your day.